A construction worker is in the hospital tonight after a chimney collapsed on his arm. It took Norfolk firefighters an hour and a half to free him on Kanaga Street. The home was being demolished at the time. 10 on Your Side was there as crews pulled the man through a second-story window. Firefighters say he was alert and talking to them the entire time.